Good afternoon, family. I'd like to take a few minutes to talk to you about some of the issues that we are dealing with. At this particular time, we are really at war. And the sad thing about it, we are at war with ourselves, our community, our neighbor, and even our family. It's sad that we don't feel like it's important enough to come together to work on our economics and get out of the position to be consumers, because we don't control anything. Our money don't bounce in our community. We don't work together. We don't support our black businesses. We follow misinformation. We don't communicate effectively to get the right information to find out what's really going on. And I wonder if you don't feel like it's important enough to start doing some research to find out really what's going on around you, so we can start thinking that we need to change the way we live, the way we carry ourselves, and some of the things that we are doing. And as we think about it, as I think about it, I said to myself, you know, actually, to be honest with you, part of the time I live on edge. And I know the Bible tells us that we're supposed to have life and have it more abundantly. But some of us are completely out of control. And as I said before now, I'm not putting myself on a pedestal, because sometimes I live on the edge. But I realize what's at stake. And if you fail, I fail. And we need to start considering working together and realizing that we're going to have to start supporting one another. And for what we're going through now, we are actually going in the position to be less than consumers. We're getting ready to, I'm not going to say that because that's negative, but we want to continue to think positive. But I wish each and every one of you would consider to start back doing what our parents used to do and what most of us were taught. The Creator is the only one that I see that can fix some of the issues that we are doing with. We need to start back praying, folks. I'm serious. And we need to start considering some of the things that we are doing is really destroying us, and make a change. I thank you for your time, and I appreciate you taking the time to listen to me. My name is AC, and I wish that you would start thinking about what is it that you want out of life. And we're not going to leave this world alive. And we don't know when we're going to leave. But we are all here for a purpose. And you need to stop and ask yourself, why are you here? What's your responsibility? What are you supposed to be doing? Are you making a difference? And I'm not saying that I'm perfect, because each and every one of us is a work in progress. We are all a work in progress, but we can do better than some of us are doing. Thank you again for your time.